Hi, my name's Elizabeth Monson, and I'm a marketing manager with Instagram for Business. Today, I'll walk you through how to set up and run a creator marketing campaign from start to finish using branded content ads. Branded content brings your creator partnerships to life across Facebook and Instagram, and I want to talk to you about how to use our platform solutions in the most effective way to yield the biggest business impact. There are two key steps we'll cover: how to connect with a creator using Meta Business Suite, and how to set up a campaign in Ads Manager. We're gonna start with a few key assumptions to keep things simple and keep the focus on branded content. The first is that you're already working with a creator. If you haven't taken this step, you might wanna check out our video on Meta Business Partners first. It goes into detail around how to find and work with creators that are a good fit for your brand. The second assumption is that you're already familiar with the basics of using Ads Manager. Much of the content we'll look at today includes screenshots from this important meta marketing tool. If you're not a regular user, it might be a good idea to ask your agency or your meta account manager for help with Ads Manager training first. We're about to jump in, but first, a quick word about branded content. As you know, partnering with creators on meta platforms can drive performance. But the way to ensure that you get the most out of creator campaigns is by using branded content. We define branded content as creator content that features or is influenced by a business partner in exchange of value. As you see here, organic branded content on the left has the paid partnership label, and branded content ads on the right is labeled as both paid partnership and sponsored. Organic branded content promotes transparency, and branded content ads drive scale. In both cases, being transparent can produce better results. You may think you're already running branded content campaigns when you do creator marketing, but did you know that on average we see 3.9% lower cost per purchase for Instagram branded content ads compared to ads run from creator usernames that don't use branded content? Now, let's get into the actual steps. To run a successful branded content ad campaign, you'll use two meta platforms, Meta Business Suite and Ads Manager. Meta Business Suite is where you connect with your creator and manage account level permissions. These permissions allow the creator to generate organic branded content, and they allow the brand to create branded content ads with or without previously existing organic posts. If you're using a Meta Business partner or other agency, you can also give them access in Meta Business Suite to create account level permissions between your brand and your creator partner. Meta Business Suite can be found here or from the All Tools navigation bar in any Meta Business Surface. The Paid Partnership tab, where you'll be working, can be found under Settings and Paid Partnerships. Please note that all account permissions and content creation for creators happens within the Instagram app itself. They don't have access to your dashboards. In order to successfully onboard and run branded content ads, your creator partners need to do the following steps in-app. Connect their Facebook page and Instagram profile. Update their Instagram account type to a professional account, which can be either a business or creator account. Confirm that they're eligible for monetization. If your creator partners have questions, you can point them to creators.instagram.com to learn more about branded content. When you're in Meta Business Suite, to add a creator, click Add Partnership to get started. Then, search for your creator and select their account in the drop-down menu. Next, select the Facebook page and Instagram account of the business the creator will be partnering with for this campaign. If you manage multiple brands, make sure to pick the right one for this partnership. Then, check that the branded content ads permission is toggled on. Double check that you've selected the right creator and brand to connect, then hit Send Request. The creator will receive your request as a notification in their Instagram app. Once your request has been sent, you can check the status of if the creator has accepted the connection yet. You can also re-request approval from your creator by clicking into their account and selecting Notify again. If needed, you can always revoke permissions by toggling off branded content ads for a specific creator. After you've set the proper account level permissions, Ads Manager is where you'll run your ads. If you're not managing your campaign in-house, your paid media agency can create and run branded content ad campaigns here, just like any other campaign they're running for your business. Once the campaign is set up and running, you'll be able to see your results in Ads Manager, and your creator partner can view post insights in the Instagram app. In Ads Manager, you can create ads with or without existing posts. To create an ad from an existing post means that you're taking a post that a creator has published to Reels, Feed, or Stories, and turning that organic post into an ad. First, select Create, then select eligible branded content ad objectives. In the Ad Identity section, ensure your brand page is listed in the Facebook page and Instagram account dropdowns. The branded content checkbox will be enabled after you select the existing post. In the Ad Setup section, you're going to select Use Existing Post. In the Ad Creative section, choose Select Post and navigate to the Branded Content tab to select the post you want to turn into an ad. To create ads without pre-existing posts means your creator hasn't published this post to their feed or stories. You are creating content that will only appear in an ad, similar to how you create other ads without having to publish that content to your brand feed. You're going to choose Create, then select eligible branded content ad objectives. Next, in the Ad Identity section, confirm the brand Facebook page and Instagram account are populating. In the Instagram account dropdown, select the creator's handle from the creator's section, changing this from the brand's username to the creator's username. The branded content box will be automatically checked. The creator's username will populate the Facebook page and Instagram account fields, and the brand's username will populate the partner Facebook page and partner Instagram account fields. If the wrong creator or brand username is appearing, use the dropdown to select the correct one. In the Ad Setup section, select Create Ad. In the Ad Creative section, select Add Media, then choose Add Image or Add Video to upload your ad creative. Okay, that was a lot of information. In just a few short minutes, you learned how to establish account-level permissions with a creator and how to run a simple branded content ad campaign. Nice work. If you missed a step, you can replay this video at any time. Note that this is a very simple setup example and that you may need something more customized to meet your brand goals. If that's the case, please reach out to your Meta account manager directly for assistance. This is just one in a series of videos we've made that cover creator campaigns. You can check out the other videos in the series to learn about campaign best practices, measurement recommendations, and more. Thanks for watching.